Well, the dust kicks up when you are on that road, passing Harry's place, you knew you were close. Drive over the bridge and across the creek, then look for the green and yellow posts. As you turn into the lane, dog came to greet you. Free-range chickens running to and fro. Smell the fresh air as you step from the car. Hear a faint cow's moo from behind the slide. The side door creaked as you turned the knob. You felt peace and love as you walked through the door. The air filled with the scent of fresh pie. Leave your shoes outside on the mud. The old water pump bubbled and jerked, the crystal clear water poured down from the spout. An ornate wood stove stood off to the side. It was a sight to see, of that there was no doubt. It's all still there on the family farm, down Boomer's Line as it's called now. Straw in the shed and hay in the mow. There'll be grain in the bin for milk from the cow. In the driving shed, the cockshed's ready to roll with a plow or a rake or a baler of tow. Your chains are taut and the belts are tight. Wagons at the ready all parked. The dirt road filled with ruts and bumps, walking back to the creek became quite a trek. Through the corral gates to the old swimming hole, past electric friends and the old car wrecks. Bent over the land to check the yield, where we toss hay and pitch the sheaves, and picked up stones to clear the field so the plow could turn the soil. It was great to be home on those fields of green, a parcel of land each generation guarded. When we reminisce about the past and present, it's the place our family. It's all still there on the family.